Okay, now I'm going to teach you how to remove, actually it is not remove, but hide the attendee's name in our Zoom conference. First, we're going to open our Zoom, or I'm just going to log in the conference meeting. So put the meeting ID 149-2217 and click join. Then the password 2313 join meeting. Okay, so join with video. Okay, now accessing. Okay, I just have here 4 participants. As you can see in our Zoom gallery, you can see the names. See, Michael, Glenford, Angelo, and Bobby. There is the name shown in each of the attendees. Now I'm going to teach you how to hide it. Okay, first you click this, the arrow up icon of the camera, click this one, and then video settings. Then you should be here in this tab, and then look for, see this one, always display participants' name on their video. So you should uncheck this one for their names to be hidden in their video. Okay, let's going to uncheck this one and then click close. Okay, we should restart our Zoom for the changes to take effect. Click leave meeting, and then let's going to log in again. 555, the meeting ID 2217, and then click join. Then the password. Okay, then join meeting. Okay, join with video for us to see that we have a video in our camera. Automatically join audio by computer when joining a meeting. Press OK. Let's click this participants. As you can see, if we're going to mouse over in it, we can see the names. But if we're going to remove the mouse on the video, you can see there is no names shown in each of the attendees. So that's it. That is how we're going to hide the attendees' names in our Zoom conference. If you learned something, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.